Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to see this activity. What is this? You all remember? Try to remember. Ms. Juno showed this to you. Decimal system, static point, card material. So today Ms. Juno showed you, introduced this material to you. Today we are going to see the arrangement. I am going to show you how to make the decimal system static part card material arrangement. Okay. So you remember we doing the bead material, we had the green sheet where it showed ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Remember? Yeah, we had a one bead, a bead of 10, bead of 100 and 1000. So now we are going to have that in the numbers, because this is a card material, so we are going to have it in numbers. What is this? This is 1. This is number 1, and you don't have any 0 in 1. Yes, you remember this. Yes. And what is this? Very good. This is number 10. You have 10. So this is 10. This is 100. For 100 you have 2 zeros. Are you able to see clearly? Is it clear for you? Yeah, for 100 you have 2 zeros. Then this is 1000. Are you able to see 1000? Okay, so this 1000 has 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. Okay, fine. So now let's begin arranging this material. Okay, we are going to see the arrangement now. What is this? You are correct, it is 1. This is 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After 8, you have 9. Very good. When we were working with a bead material, what happened after 9? You had beads only till 9. What comes after 9? Ten. But we had only 9 beads to work, and for 10 we had a bead of 10. Remember? The same arrangement we are going to make here, but we are going to make it in the card. Instead of beads, we are going to work on cards. Okay, we'll proceed now. So this is 110, 210, 310, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, 9, 10. You remember in the bead material, what did we do after 9, 10? What happened? The bead of 10s got over, right? We went to 100. Remember? Bead of 10 tens. The bar of 10 tens. We had bar of 10 tens. Okay, we are going to work on the same now in cards. This is 100, 200, 300. 400,
500, 600, 700, 800, 900. After 900 comes our, after 900 comes 1000. That's what we saw in the bead material. This is the card material arrangement for you. We'll go through once again. Okay? 1000. See here, see 110, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens, 8 tens, and 9 tens. You all able to see it has only 10. They all have only 10. Are you all able to see here? What did I tell you? After 9 ten, what comes after 9 ten? 10 tens. Right? 9 tens. After 9 tens, you have 10 tens. This is number 10. Right? After 9 tens comes 10 tens. Are you all able to see? 10 tens. That is why you have 2 zeros. In hundreds, you have 2 zeros because 10 tens. Is it clear? So for hundreds, you all have 2 zeros. Come, we'll have a look at it. See here, 100, you have 2 zeros, 200s, 300s, 400s, 500s, 600s, 700s, 800s, 900. After 900, you have 10 hundreds, which is nothing but 1000. Clear? 10 hundred. Are you all able to see? 10 hundreds. So 10 hundreds. 100 have 2 zeros. 10 hundreds. So you have 3 zeros in 1000. 1000 has 3 zeros. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I want you to tell me the number. Okay, I'm going to point out and you're going to tell me the name. What is the name of this number? This one, starting with 1. What is this? Yes. Okay. Good. And 9, after 9 comes 10, which we call it as 110. Then what is this? What is this? 210? Yeah. Okay. Okay. This is 910. After 910 comes 10 tens, which is 100. 200s. This is 9 hundredths, and after 9 hundredths we get 10 hundredths, which is nothing but 1000.
Now we have finished our arrangement. Okay, so Miss Soundarya will do the winding up. Winding up romba important. Just like how you took and kept it on the mat, you will have to put it back into the box. Shall we show you how we put it back into the box? Come. For count, that also we start counting only. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then you keep it there on top. Next, you take the tens. 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 4 10, 5 10, 6 10, 7 10, 8 10, 9 10. Next, you'll take the hundredths. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. See now what you have there. You have just 1, 10, 100, and 1000. First, nama 1000 vechiralam. The biggest one. Then we'll keep all the hundreds. Then we'll keep all the tens. Then we'll keep all the ones. Now what do you notice box la? One mattu theriyudilla? Yes, that will be your arrangement and winding up. Okay? So when you bring from the shelf, and when you're going to put it back in the shelf, eppovume decimal system static part card material will be like this only. Okay? Always. You'll take this carefully and you'll keep it inside the shelf.
So today you learnt how to arrange this material. Okay, I'll meet you in another video. Until then, bye.